One question we are frequently asked at American Water College is, what is the difference between a professional development hour, a contact hour, and a continuing education unit? Well, truth be told, they're all just different ways of saying the same thing. They all measure the amount of time it takes to complete a training course. A professional development hour and a contact hour are both measured hour for hour. If it takes an hour to complete the training, you get 1 hour of training credit. But here's where it gets tricky. When you throw CEUs into the mix, one CEU is equal to 10 hours of training. What this means is if you have a course that's 0.1 CEUs, it's equal to one training hour, one contact hour, or one professional development hour. Or if you have a course that's 3.6 CEUs, that's equal to 36 hours of training. In the water industry, different certifying authorities call continuing education credits different things: professional development hours, contact hours, or continuing education unit. But what they're really looking for is a certain number of hours that you need to renew your license. Knowing that one CEU is equal to 10 training hours will help you ensure that you have the right amount of hours of training when it comes time to renew your license. As an ISET authorized provider, American Water College is able to issue ISET CEUs. When a training provider issues you ISET CEUs, you know that the training has met a standard beyond just being a certain length of time. For more information about our ISET accreditation, please check out the links in the description of this video.